Who will guide us to the promised land?
Why not you, Joshua?
God?
It's me, Joshua.
God?
I have chosen you, Joshua,
to lead the Israelites into the promised land. No, I can't.
You helped Moses.
He was a great leader, but I'm just an ordinary man, a simple servant.
Don't be afraid. Don't be afraid. There is greatness in every man who is faithful. Joshua.
Where is the land you promised?
Look west. The promised land. Take your people. Joshua.
No, I can't. I am afraid fighting.
Yes, you. We face many dangers. Joshua, but be strong. Remember, I will never leave you.
Go to the land of Jericho and spy how many servants, how many soldiers did the king have?
That's an insult. Even if you want to tell
me
that one, you
say it
to my ear. That's an insult.
For
that, I
want
you.
You beg me.
Remy, you
send
it
to me.
Okay.
My name is Ryan. I want to help you. This way. Bless you, Rahab, who showed us kindness. Wait, I show you kindness to you when your people attack the city, spare my family and me. We promise. Everyone in Jericho is afraid of us. We can defeat these people.
I am not sure. That's a lot of soldiers.
Let's pray to God and thank Him. He has done as He said. The promised land is ours. I follow God's command without any questions. I've tried to be a good leader, but I'm not a soldier. How can I fight the king of Jericho and his arms?
Joshua.
God, how shall we end up not be defeated?
You will not need sword or army. Just have faith in me to defeat the king and his army of Jericho. Hear what you must do.
The Lord said we should go to the land of Jericho and march all around 7 times.
Hallelujah. And they are marching around the Jericho.
Please, I want you as your matching. Please, parents, worship the Almighty God. As the arm of God is matching, please worship God. It signifies that God is with us. Praise the Lord.
Somebody.